Hello, welcome back. Call of Duty, World at War. We're gonna continue here, so let's go.
A grip tightens around the black heart of Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. Stand for Germany. They die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one right at a time.
I love that picture where you see the fire in the window. I mean, that's so fitting to these missions and the guns and the weapons. And I mean, you can really feel the desperation. Let's go. Desperate times. Fiction. More like extinction.
Dimitri, are you ready?
I love looking around like in Half-Life 2, really enjoying. If you go too far, then you're gonna win the map by going too far, but they have made, you know, they made it so everything out here, there's nothing, but as long as the player is here, it looks like your imagination will think there's so much around you, if that makes sense. I love exploring, but I don't want to go too far, rather than isn't anything, because I just went too far, if that makes sense. I don't want to go a bit. Instead of staying here, I want to go a bit over there, or, you know what I mean, like into another room. I don't need to, but I don't want to keep exploring, because of course they haven't made anything there. I don't want to make the developers look bad, but they did make what they did, develop what they should, or whatever, you know. I do want to, you know, enjoy this for this. I mean, also to appreciate their work. Also, I'm meant to obviously be able to look at this and enjoy this. Just watch what you can, but yeah.
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy!
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy did you show to our people?
Die!
Wait!
He may come.
Help us! He can die for us!
Muda!
This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war, Chernov!
This is madness! Our rockets are failing the city of Rome!
Get inside!
Poor city.
Stop! Move quietly. Take them by surprise.
This destruction is so bad, anyway. Let's go.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich dem General erklären sollte?
Dann droht er dem General eigentlich ganz klar ein.
Es sei denn, er ist genauso arrogant wie der Führer.
Die werden die Tunnel überschwimmen.
Sie fürchten, die Russen könnten versuchen, auf diesem Weg den Königsplatz zu erreichen.
Again, they made some speech, and if you keep staying here, of course they're gonna run out of speech.
Ready.
Cut them down!
I tried to shoot while they were talking, you know. But they're already distracted by their own talking. Anyway, I won't talk. Let's go. I want to explore that other room I see back then.
Look out!
Watch your head! The building is collapsing around us!
Come on, Esther!
So I'm gonna end up down there, I think. Shitty guy, I'm probably gonna die here, but playing like an idiot here. How can I go to a window? Okay. I think they're gonna move up before I do here. Yeah. Instant respawn. Oh well. Not instant, but at least they're respawning. They're bleeding faster than I can kill them. They're bleeding and growing up faster than I can kill them. Don't have enough abortion bullets for y'all. Militant pills here. Get rid of your disease, you filthy rat. You wanna dive, not stay close to the tank, right? Missions in a row, no doubt.
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. You would think these men will be denied their revenge. Death comes only two ways. Fast or slow.
Dimitri,
it is your choice.
Chernov, you should learn from Dimitri. He understands the nature of mercy.
If you like that.
Into the metro! This way! Echo is awesome.
On the left platform!
should help out us over here as well.
Stay where you are.
I see them!
Maybe my brightness is too high since I can see so easily.
Shoot them, busy!
firing! I need to get the gang over!
It's stuck!
Let me move, dude. Dude, let me move.
After it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Right. Oh, no, there's two missions in a row. Cool. Well, that's a pretty cool mission. Eviction, crush the German resistance as you make your way into the heart of Berlin. That's one of my favorite missions. I really, really like it. And you see, when you play series, that's just, you just play so much better. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed, and I hope we see you next time. Until then, take care, safe. And also, German soldiers, I really wouldn't mind sparing them, but I guess, I know they probably wouldn't do the same to me. Even if they're nice and sweet guys, I mean, might feel group pressure and all that crap, you know, it's what it is, man. Just get it done and end the war quick. Sometimes being real brutal is better than not doing it, and being honorable sometimes means that more lives are going to be lost, you know, even civilian lives. Sometimes it might be better to go after civilians to end the war quick, to spare more civilians, as cool as that sounds, but sometimes you can say that's wrong. So the right thing to do is to do the right thing where more people die because you win the right way. It's a hard fucking choice, man. Peace really is it's a way, usually. I mean, yeah. Anyway, hope you enjoy, hope you see you next time. And I'm really enjoying this game. It's just so fantastic. The atmosphere is astounding. Like, I mean, it's probably without doubt my favorite Call of Duty. Just wow. So anyway, yeah, hope you enjoy, hope you see you next time. And oh yeah, Merry Christmas. Until then, take care, safe, and have a nice day. Bye then. Bye for now.